That thing is wicked fast.
I know. Crazy. Can you imagine if you could have that easy night without a truck sticking?
Where are you going exactly? Do you have a delivery that's late or something?
Yeah, I'm going to. I gotta pull over quick. See what I'm heading. You know what I'm talking about, baby. Go over here. That's my
yes, sir. You have care. Are you the piss washer delivery guy?
Yeah, I'm delivering it to this gas station where they sell beer.
These tracks are so hot, we are melting the planet. Wow, I think I'm the cause.
I don't care about driving the laws, so I'm just gonna drive like a maniac. Here it is.
Oh, delivery time.
Delivery for a Mr. Gas Station. There we go. I can keep the truck.
Welcome.
Now I'm gonna go buy some beef.
You're gonna buy some beef?
Beer. Yeah.
I'm gonna buy all out of Eggo Chasers.
You should buy some Eggo Chasers.
There you go.
Thank you.
There you go. I'm out of E. Cola. I have everything now. Hello. Hi.
Oh, hey, hey. What's happening? Why are you doing gymnastics by my car?
Can you drive me? I had to deliver that car. I have to get a good washing.
Wow, this car wash sucks. Nothing's happening.
You have to pay for it. You have to go to the other side and it should be like paying for it.
You gotta go here?
Yeah.
Is it gonna fix my body work?
Yeah, oh, there it goes.
There we go. No, oh, God.
Wash it.
There we go. The car wash.
Sweet.
Yay.
Now all my scratches and dents are clean.
Now what?
I said, now all my scratches and dents are clean.
Yay.
Yay.
So clean. It's like cleaning.
Squeaky
like
clean.
Injury. Your car has injuries. They need to be clean or they'll get infected.
What?
You know when you get like a wound or something and it's like if you don't clean it, it gets infected. It's like that with your car. Your car has injuries. You need to get clean so it doesn't get infected.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oak tree. It's a surprise tree. They're everywhere.
Hold on a second.
I need to go to my job. Can you take me to my work?
To your house?
No, my work.
Mama G.
Your work?
Bringing you some
what corner is that?
I put a waypoint.
Okay, baby, I'll take you there in just a minute.
I work at a really fancy place. I get lots of money for it.
This is the hot Mama Greer. And we are cooking tonight, cooking up some hot sizzling tracks for you tonight.
I just took the job, so I don't know the exact area, but I know it's over there on the street there.
You just took a job? What?
Yeah, my job.
You have a pretend job in Grand Theft Auto?
Yeah. Pretty cool, isn't it? What do you mean?
What do you, like, walk people's gerbils or something?
No, I walk old ladies across the street. You'll see. He's driving down here.
Do you walk old ladies and trucks? Did we pass it?
No, keep going down the road. I deleted the waypoint.
It's that building, see that big building with like the sodas on it?
With the sodas on it?
To the left, that big building.
This one here?
Yep. There's park over there. There should be parking space. Right.
Right here?
On the street, yep. Thanks. Thank you. Going to my work.
Ah, your work is gay.
Not... Stay down there. Not... You can't... This is restricted. This is where the co-workers go.
I have a job, too, now. I work here, also.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you just get hired, too?
Yeah. I'm the boss.
We can be, like... Well... I better work hard now. Or you'll really fire this guy. Alright. We're open. Our first job. My first job, at least. Anybody need any assistance?
Work sucks. I'm out of here.
Hey, come over here by the glass.
By the glass?
Hi,
Hi, I would like
to... You need anything?
I would like to make a deposit.
No! No! Okay. Alright, let me just get on this computer here.
Okay. I would like to make a withdrawal.
Alright. We'll just get your money right here.
Okay.
I'm sorry, sir. It seems your credit card has expired.
Expired? Dude, yeah. Give me my money, man.
No, thank you.
Did you say no, thank you?
No, thanks.
This bank sucks.
You're lucky this glass is bullet.
I want to talk to your supervisor.
Okay, I'll get him right here.
Alright.
Surprise, mother trucker. I'm the boss.
You're stupid. Hey, I want all my money out of this bank. You little bitch, or I'm gonna come back there.
Yeah, you see, if you come over here, you can see that I don't even know the code to my own lock, so that's a problem.
I said I want my money.
No, I'm sorry, we just can't do that right now. We just opened, so, yeah, it's a bit of a problem. What are you doing?
Nothing. I want my money.
Why do you have a gun?
Why do you have a gun? I just came to get money
it's
out of my bank
reasons.
Account.
This is a bank. We get robbed all the time.
All the time?
Yeah.
What is going on?
What do you mean?
There's a guy out here with guns.
The cops are here to get you. Called him.
Yeah, get him. He won't give me my money. Hey, they want to talk to you.
They didn't have that tear gas.
They want to talk to you about my money.
They don't care about you.
Hey, D. Yeah. Come here, they want to talk to you about my money. Why are you throwing gas at me? I just want my money.
No. You don't get your money. Reloading here.
Dude, I want to talk to your supervisor. Where's your boss? This is ridiculous.
I am the boss.
I am changing banks. No, I'm telling you, right, I'm very disappointed with your level of service. This is ridiculousness.
I don't actually run this bank. This
give me my $5 or whatever is in there and just let me... Let me be on my way,
wow,
sir.
Wow, that's a lot to put in a bank.
I didn't want it to
really
get stolen.
You carry that around in your wallet? Or is it that heavy?
That's how much I get paid a week at my job. Give me my $5. Let's go. Come on. It's tough to do.
Okay, I'm sorry. I felt like tons of cops. Okay. You're a boring
shit! Hey.
How much
hey.
I care.
They will stop shooting at you as soon as you give me my $5.
$5. You want creative piece of shit?
$5, please. Oh, I see how it is.
How about no?
I see how it is. I see how it is, buddy.
Turning into a game. I don't even know.
Why are they shooting me now? Hey, give me my money.
Flip me off.
This bank is horrible.
Get him. Show him. How to treat it.
You guys better get that guy. Earth. He won't give me my $5.
Cover me. Push off. Main, they don't like you either.
I'm never coming back to this bank ever again. You can keep that $5.
Yes! That's all we wanted was your $5.
Yeah, it was such a fiasco. Look, there's like cops here and everything. That is hands down the worst service I've ever... I don't think you're going to keep that job long.
Wait, come back here. I'll give you your $5.
I think you're lying to me.
No, I'm not. I'm right here.
I'm right here.
Just hand it to you. Okay, let me just get it out of this cash register.
What? Man.
That dead body I just found.
Oh yeah, I didn't think of it that way. How do I get back there? Where's my $5? Ah, screw it.
I'm getting haunted by the law.
Whose car is this?
Oh, no. Oh, that's mine. I need to get a suit. I'm getting haunted.
Oh, gosh.
Gotta get out of here.
The cops are chasing me. Oh, on the wall, freestyling. Where are you hiding? You want me to bring them to you?
The what?
The cops.
Oh, no, thanks.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm good.
I think they still want you to give me my $5.
Huh? Alright, there goes my door.
You that, don't need that.
That wasn't even me. That was some random guy. That was the banker. I'm a new guy. That guy died. Committing suicide.
I'm pretty sure that you get fired for committing suicide in front of the customer.
Yeah.
I'm pretty that sure that's grounds for firing him.
I'm new.
Oh, where'd
I'm
you go?
I'm new to Los Santos. They looked at my expert driving skills and made me lost. Now I don't even know where I am. Yep.
Hey.
I deserve your $5 because my door's gone.
Hey. Hey. Do you have my $5?
No, it went into pain for my door that you slammed off.
Well, it was
sorry.
In my way.
That'll be an extra $1,000. But you know what, actually, let's go see how much that door costs right now.
Are you seriously going to go see how much it costs to fix your car right now?
Yep.
Okay. Well, we'll see how much it costs to fix my car.
You know what? Your car is... I don't even. That's all I have to say. Your car is dying from your cause.
No. I've been following you.
Oh, you've been driving it.
I'm just saying.
You have to give me About $435.
I don't think so.
You
know where soul comes
from. Thank you. Like a sound you hear
that lingers in your ear. Please, you just crashed my phone.
What? I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, so my car is going to cost you about $450. So it's like even.
Yeah, so I can just pay for a good working, good for doing business with you.
There we go. See? And $450, and I'm good as new.
I'm too. Look, we can cherish our cars together. I'm so happy now that they're not all demented and...
Yeah, they look good.
Yeah. I'm gonna do some, like, street race. Alright, let's go right here. We're gonna do a street race. Ready?
Yeah.
Put a waypoint.
Okay.
Where should we go?
I don't know.
Let's go to the strip club.
Okay. Man, you need to fix your mic. I can barely hear you.
My mic's not messed up. Did you get that?
Yep.
Alright, let's do this. I'm ready. I'm probably going to lose this.
Oh, street race.
I could have bet his money, but
no. Here I go, you guy. I win her!
No, I was just a little bit off. That was pretty good. You did good, Karn. I'm proud of you. You did a good pumping. Oh! Alright. I see how it is. I'm gonna get back here. Do I have to pull out the shotgun?
No. Hey, are we going in or what? Not
prejudice. Oh, sure. Yeah.
Hey, you got that $5?
Yep.
D, I want my $5 so I can give it to this girl.
Right there.
You really never deposited $5. I'm not trying to be rude, it's true. You never deposited
$5. Well, just remember, you owe me $5.
Okay,
hey, do you have $40?
No. Hey, look at me, ready?
Okay.
I'm over here. Go to this rail on my left. No, like on the other side.
On the other side?
That black man is with the white man. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. He's leaning there.
You wanna catch him?
Ready?
Yeah.
Hold it. Yeah.
Hey, is that my $5?
Yeah. Sorry.
Hey, lady. Lady.
$6. She put it in her JJ. It's gone now.
I want my $5.